Hello! My name is Sean Awesome, and welcome back to Skyrim! Oh. What did I do? Skyrim. Man, okay, here we go. I had mods on, but for some reason they turned off. Waiting. Still waiting. Still waiting.
So to protect me, you decided
Here
to
we
shut me away
are.
from everything I cared about. You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best course of action. You just expected me to follow you blindly. Both of you were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations might have been different, but in the end, I'm still just a pawn to you two. I want us to be a...
I'm a pussy. I know it's a fault of mine.
Try again. But I don't know if we can ever have that. Maybe we don't deserve that kind of happiness. But we have to
Ha!
stop him
She's on
before he goes too
fire.
far. And to do that, we need the Elder Scroll.
I'm sorry, Serana. I didn't know. I didn't see. I've allowed my hatred of your father to estrange us for too long. Forgive me. If you want the Elder Scroll, it's yours. Your intentions are still somewhat unclear to me. But for Serana's sake, I'll assist.
Do you
Yes,
have the
I've kept
Elder
it secret.
Scroll
Fortunately,
with
you're in a
you?
position to breed. You need
What
to
do we
locate at their
need to
base.
do?
Destroy the keepers that are
Yeah.
tending. One more
We'll
word. The
return
Ideal
soon.
Masters have charged him with overseeing the keepers, and will undoubtedly intervene if you're perceived as a threat.
Okay, here we go. Off to find the bone keepers again.
Let's kill those keeper things and get back to the prison.
Okay, fuck off. Now, I already did this once, so I'm whatever. I'll do it again. Because that's the kind of guy I am.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Where are you?
Kill the beast.
Oh wow. I'll go to there somewhere. Hello, dead soul. Hello, here I am. Who's ready to die? Oh, fuck. Okay. Ah. Some gun to destroy. Fucking bone keepers. I wanna know and say, hey, what's up? One guy down. That's it. A bow and arrow will be more useful. One of the mods is one that makes the menu better, but... How many fucking arrows? Finish it. Okay. Okay. How do we get up there? Up here.
Keeper things and get back to the prison.
Okay. I'm doing my best, but I can't. I'm not there.
I'm glad you're here. I don't think I could be doing this alone.
What happened, Randolph? here should be a bone keeper, but just follow the arrows. Ah, there you are. You die slowly, which is the best way. To the party, Serana. I'm already leaving. Now the one lying ahead of me. Who knew it was this far?
Where'd you come from?
I guess I was hearing something. I thought I heard one of the dragon symbols.
There.
I guess down one too far. Over there. Over there. Here we go. Shut up. We'll have none of that. We'll have none of that here. Sweating up a storm here. Just follow the arrows. Thank you. know. Wow, man. I feel like fucking Rapunzel somehow. That stupid bitch. Valerica better be that bitch I spoke to before, or I'm gonna be mad. What's this? A chest? Oh boy, 20 gold. Oh boy! Shut up, son. Where did you come?
The barrier should be gone now. Let's head back.
Where the fuck was it?
Managed to destroy
hey,
all three
Valerica.
Keepers.
Are you able to
please
give us
me.
A scroll now?
Keep watch for Durnovere. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
I can't believe we found my mother alive. Well, you know what I mean.
Oh boy, the boneyard. This is exciting. Okay, where'd she go?
I hear something. Where'd you come from?
Oh, a dry guy.
Astonishment, but I never thought I'd witness the death of that dragon.
What makes you say that?
Volumes written on Durnavir allege that he can't be slain by normal means. Unless the soul of a dragon is as resilient as its owner's soul. It's possible that your killing blow has merely displaced Durnavir's physical form that reconstitutes himself.
How long will that take?
Minutes, hours, years. I can't even begin to guess. I suggest we don't wait around to find out. Now, let's get you the Elder Scroll, and you can be on your way.
Come on, she's leading us to the scroll.
Thank you! Thank you so much!
What did you want?
I got the Blood Elder Scroll. Awesome.
I'm glad you're here. I don't think I could be doing this.
Take the scroll, then be on your way. I have no choice. As I told you before, I'm a daughter of Cold Harbor. If I return to Tamriel, that increases Harkon's likelihood of bringing the tyranny of the sun to fruition.
As much
as it pains me to send you
and
Serana back alone, I can't take the risk. Remember that Harkon is not to be trusted.
Uh-huh.
No matter what he promises, he'll deceive you in order to get what he wants. and promise me you'll keep my daughter safe.
Oh, I'll just keep her safe.
The only thing of value I have left.
Okay. How?
Did you have anything to ask before you depart?
Wow. Yeah.
Farewell. Remember,
okay.
Harkon's not to be trusted.
Here I go.
Stay your weapons. I would speak with you, Quinarin.
You're still alive? I thought you were dead.
Doomed to exist in this form for eternity. Trapped between Laas and Enoch. Between life and death. The hostility was necessary. I was bound to an oath. I believe in civility among seasoned warriors. And I find your ear worthy of my words. My claws have rendered the flesh of innumerable foes, but I have never once been felled on the field of battle. I therefore honor name you Quinarin, or Vanquisher in your tongue.
Upon
your words
you
do me great honor. My desire to speak with you was born from the result of our battle, Quinarin. I merely wish to respectfully ask a favor of you.
What kind of favor?
For countless years I've roamed the Soul Cairn in unintended service to the Ideal Masters. Before this, I roamed the skies above Tamriel. I desire to return there.
What
I fear that my time here has taken its toll upon me. I share a bond with this dreaded place. If I ventured far from the Soul Cairn, my strength would begin to wane until I was no more.
Well, that's depressing.
I will place my name with you and grant you the right to call my name from Tamriel. Do me this simple honor. And I will fight at your side as your Graze Mazen, your ally, and teach you my Thun.
Just call your name in Tamriel, that's it?
Trivial in your mind, perhaps. For me, it would mean a great deal. I don't require an answer, Quinarin. Simply speak my name to the heavens when you feel the time is right.
Okay. Bye. same. Or else it would be bad. Okay, here I go. A long road back. How far is it? Hold on. Okay. It would be easier if I could just teleport there. Ah, up the stairs, is it? I'm going home, Mama. I'm going home.
The sooner we get the scroll home, the sooner we deal with my father.
Well, that's it for this episode. I post 2 videos a day, 7 days a week, Twitter, Instagram, and Tumblr are in the description below. Hit like! No, Twitter, Instagram, Tumblr, and LogJournal are in the description below. As always, hit like if you liked it. Goodbye.